I love playing chess. It's something that I wasn't able to really do much the last few years, especially not like this. I had to use like a mouse stick and stuff, but now it's all being done with my brain. If y'all can think, it just became intuitive for me to start imagining the cursor moving. It was like using the force on a cursor, and I could get it to move wherever I wanted. Just stare somewhere in the screen, and it would move where I wanted it to.